The isolated wilderness of Mason Bay on Stewart Island is a great place for getting back to nature and for experiencing our early farming roots with a trip to the Island Hill homestead. This weathered old granddad of a house has a lot going for it aside from its age. This house has a lot of history. There's a lot of layers to it. We have a bit of even wallpaper on the walls, a bit of old newspaper. There's also an old cloth bathtub and an old washing machine with a wringer on it. So there's a lot of different decades of history within the homestead. The homestead was built in 1880, with renovations and additions being made until 1920s. How long ago were people still living in the homestead?
The last people moved out in 1970 when it was purchased by DOC.
And what were they farming here?
They farmed sheep primarily, and they had at one point 1,600 sheep running out here.
It's a significant site in our history because it's probably the most southern farm on the New Zealand mainland. Stewart Island itself is farmed since maybe the 1870s. And this is probably one of the last active farms on Stewart Island. A fair few families have gone through this place. And most of them were homeschooled on the homestead. The last family, the Tiakas, Mrs. Tiaka homeschooled the children up until they were about high school age.
So these are the shearing numbers?
These are the number of sheep that would have gone through the pen when they were shearing, right? So there's someone would have been, he did 9 and he did another 13, 9, 30, 70, 60, you know, just keep telling them up for the day.
And he finished on 209. It's not bad.
It's not bad for a day's run.
No.
This is the rack. Not a torture device. This is where you'd put your fleece.
Yeah.
And some of these ones you'd rub your hands over and still smell the lanolin.
Oh yeah.
You know, look, they've used twigs, they've used bits and pieces just to, you know. But, nah, it's brilliant.
It's cool.
I love this place because it's got history, it's a living museum. They were isolated for hours from fresh water, from the mainland, from everything. So they had to, everything they had here was what they needed. And then nothing was wasted. And what you brought here, you needed. That whole recycling mentality was going on 100 years ago.
The historic Island Hill homestead at Mason Bay in Stewart Island has over 100 years of people's stories ringing in its walls. And the great thing is that you can come here, soak up the atmosphere, and you really do get a sense of what it must have been like to live as one of our hardy forefathers. Time obviously didn't even